Hey guys, gonna do a real quick demo to show you how to copy these HID key fobs. So these are often used in parking structures, office buildings, apartment buildings, that sort of thing. So what you wanna do is take the Keysy device and center the LED over the center of the key fob and hold down one of the buttons for 5 seconds. And after about 5 seconds, it'll start blinking red. It's now reading the device. When it turns green, it's copied it. So now you have the copy in the triangle button. So we can hold that over the reader and it'll emulate the same ID. So now the other option is you can make a one-to-one clone. So we can do that by using one of these rewritable key fobs or Keysy rewritable key cards. And to do that, you do the same thing. You center the Keysy LED over the key fob, and now we want to press the triangle button 5 times. And you see a few quick red blinks while it's writing. Green was successful. So now we have a one-to-one copy of the original. So that'll get you in just like the original one.